Jack, where do we start with that one? Congratulations, what a fantastic result.
Yeah, a great win for us. I mean, I'm not sure what everyone was expecting from the game. We made a lot of changes and they're in good form. They haven't really lost much at Upton Park, and because it was one of the last games there, it was always going to be a tough game. But you know, we had made a lot of changes against Arsenal. It proved our squad how good our squad is. I mean, we made a lot of changes and everyone did really well, scored some great goals, and it was a really enjoyable day for everyone. So
I don't know if you know this, but if I got my stats right, we haven't won here since 1956. So where does a win like this rank, do you think, for us in the Swans?
Yeah, really high. I mean, if you look at the table as well for us now, how we're standing the table, comfortably mid-table, and everyone's been saying what a bad season we've been having, but we're above a lot of teams and really close to teams like Stoke and Chelsea, who have had okay seasons. And to break a record like not winning there for so many years, it's a great achievement for everyone involved. So.
And we haven't won on the road for 2 months before today, so an even more better win or way to end the season, really, with a win like this.
Yeah, especially after the two losses we had, the Leicester game and Newcastle game, everyone was really down, and that was one of the main focuses of our team talks for the game, to not come in feeling like we did after those two games. They were really disappointing and tough to be involved in, and we managed to put that right in our last away game of the season. So.
How important is it to end the season on a high for us? As you say there, it's been a season of ups and downs, but we two wins in a row now.
Yeah, it'd be great for us to finish as high as we can, really, because everyone's written us off this season, and everyone thought we were going to be down the bottom fighting relegation, and fair play to everyone involved, the club, the fans, the players, the new staff that have come in and the old staff that were here. We've pulled together and we've changed it all around, and a result against Man City next week will top it off. So.
And you captained the side today. What was that like, and what does it mean to you to captain the side to a victory like this?
Yeah, it was a good feeling. It was only standing because Ash wasn't here, but no, I enjoyed it. It's not something I'd done before in professional football, and I enjoyed every minute of it, and keep the armband and look and be something special to me. So.
Do you dedicate this win to anyone, or did the team dedicate this win to anyone, really?
Not really, just to the fans, really, especially after the two away games they've had to endure. I mean, it's something, considering it's such a big game, it's the last game of the season, could have been the last game at Upton Park. I know everyone could have gone either way, really, and we put in a good performance, and no, it's for them, really. So.